Featuring Arlet, the Lone Lancer. Arlet is a highly mobile fighter that weaves through battle like a vengeful wraith. Hero skills. First skill, Dauntless Strike. Arlet slams down his spear, dealing physical damage. Closer targets will be stunned momentarily, while those further away will be stunned for the full duration. Second skill, Vengeance. Arlet charges at a target with his spear, dealing physical damage. If the target is marked by Demon Gaze, this skill is guaranteed to crit and reset its cooldown. It will also restore Arlet's HP. Ultimate Final Slash. Arlet performs a wide, sweeping attack, dealing physical damage to targets and displacing them to the end of the swing. Passive skill, Demon Gaze. Arlet's demonic eyes will periodically mark a nearby enemy hero. Demon Gaze will also mark enemy units near Arlet that are affected by control effects from any source. Pro tips. Dauntless Strike is best used from a short distance. Positioned to catch enemies at the end of the AoE for the full stun effect. Vengeance is Arlet's primary source of damage and sustain. If an enemy is just out of reach, stun minions and use Vengeance to leapfrog and quickly cover the gap. When low on HP, Arlet can mark a group of minions with his stun and chain cast Vengeance to quickly recover. Final Slash is a powerful displacement ability that can push enemies out of position for picks or unleashed at the perfect moment to catch the entire team. Combo tips. During the laning phase, wait for your passive to mark the enemy hero. Then strike them with Vengeance, followed by Dauntless Strike to stun and reapply the mark. Use Vengeance again and weave in a basic attack before finishing with another Vengeance. When going into a team fight, look for opportunities to use Vengeance on marked enemies. Use Final Slash to mark and group up enemies and tear into them with skill resets. Use Dauntless Strike to stun low enemies and finish them off with Vengeance. Tactics. Arlet is a formidable hero in the early and mid-game. By repeatedly marking the enemy, he can use Vengeance multiple times in quick succession to wear down his opponent while healing himself. After gearing up in the late game, Arlet becomes an even deadlier force, with more defense on top of his mobility and the constant healing from Vengeance resets. Arlet can sustain himself through the fight to continue dishing out damage. For his role as a fighter, we recommend this equipment build to bolster his damage and self-sustain. Choose the fighter emblem to further enhance his survivability, and for battle spells, we recommend Petrify to synergize with his passive and Vengeance skill. Arlet, the Lone Lancer, coming February 14th, 30% off during launch week. Get his Wandering Spear skin for only 51 diamonds the first 2 weeks. And until next time, we'll be seeing you in the Land of Dawn.